Instead of that, floating, keeping Mullins in place to John Shaw, but the leader coming through the apron to turn number two. Here on the fourth and final lap, it'll be checkered flag this time. Ron, what a great